I was 18 when I came to town. They called it the summer of love. Burning babies, burning flags, the hawks against the doves. I took a job in the steamy down in Coldrum Street. I fell in love with a laundry girl working next to me. And she was a effing as fine as a beeswing. So fine a breath of wind might blow her away. And she was a lost child, and she was running wild. She said, as long as there's no price on love, I'll stay. You wouldn't want me any other way. Brown hair zigzagged around her face, the look of half surprise, like a fox caught in the headlights. There was animal in her eyes. Said to me, oh, can't you see, I'm not the factory kind. If you don't get me out of here, I'll surely lose me mind. And she was a effing as fine as a bee's wing. So fine a breath of wind might blow her away. And she was a lost child, and she was running wild. She said, as long as there's no price on love, I'll stay. We bussed around the market towns, fruit picking down in Kent. We could fix the pots, the pans and knives wherever we went. I said to her we should settle down and get a few acres dug. A fire burning in the hearth and babies on the rug. She said to me, you foolish man, that surely sounds like hell. You might be lord of half the world, you won't own me as well. She was a effing as fine as a bee's wing. So fine a breath of wind might blow her away. She was a lost child, and she was running wild. She said, as long as there's no price on love, I'll stay. You wouldn't want me any other way. Drinking more in those days, and tempers reached a pitch. Like a fool, I let her go. She had the rambling itch. And last I heard, she's sleeping rough on the Derby beat. A bottle of cider by her side, a wolfhound at her feet. They even say she married once a man named Romany Brown. Even a gypsy caravan was too much settling down. Say her flowers faded, hard weather and hard booze. Maybe that's the price you pay for the change that you refuse. And she was a effing as fine as a bee's wing. I miss her more than ever words could say. And if I could just taste all of her